dolls. In this global pandemic of coronavirus, can you please, please, please stop panic buying? You have left nothing on the shelves. There is nothing. And I am left with this. Think about it.